Milwaukee police are investigating a homicide on the city's north side. It happened just before 6 o'clock tonight near 46th and Sherman. Police say a 64-year-old man died at the scene. Nobody is in custody yet.